I don't know if you've ever seen carbon arc actually in action, but the way it works is, you see, you've got these two rods here. They're made out of graphite, like the inside of a pencil. And then this one has a copper jacket, and a high amperage electrical current is run through them, and it causes them to have there's a plasma ball that forms right between the two of them, a little arc, electrical arc, and it actually vaporizes the carbon, makes a ball of gas that's so bright. Using that reflector, you can take a film the size of a postage stamp and fill a 40-foot screen with it. I'm going to give you a sample of this in action. Let me make sure the rectifier is on. And of course, rewind table, fill over.